today. And what a moment there. Well, Jeremy,
oh my God.
It took 256 starts, but to be standing here now, how worth the wait was it?
I don't even know what to say. I'm just shocked. I mean, this is a car built in 2008. Everything we got is old and used. I just can't believe it. It's like, is this real? I just gotta thank Brad from RepairableVehicles.com, all my guys, my dad, Danny Gill. I mean, it's a total team effort, and I'm just so happy. It's pretty neat to win at Road America. It's one of my favorite road courses, and I want to say sorry to Matt Tift. I definitely didn't mean to spin him out there. I got in there hot, and he just kind of came down. I was there, and we collided. But I'm so shocked. But I want to say hi to my wife Courtney at home, and my mom, and Bill and Tina, and thanks Parr's Car Wash, and everybody on this car, Repairable Vehicles, Circle Body Shop, Flounder, Carolina Driveline, everybody. So all South Electric, BRT Extrusions, but. Thank you so much. Thanks to Xfinity Racing for all they do. Hopefully everybody got to see everything on the Xfinity One app. I'm sorry I'm out of breath because I'm shocked. I didn't even know what to do. So,
woo. You beat out all the juggernaut teams, and this win now puts you into the playoffs. How significant is that for a small team like this?
My gosh, it's crazy. I mean, we're spending, our budget a year is a fraction of a big team. So this is just a dream come true. I mean, I want to drive for a big team, but it hasn't been the way it's gone. And, you know, I try to keep doing this to keep my name out here and get as much experience as I can in case I ever do to get the call. But, hey, any big team guys, look at me. Let's go. So, just thank you. I got to thank my dad, my Uncle Glenn, and all them, my family. They're the ones that keep me here in this thing. I mean, without them, I wouldn't be here.
Jeremy, I'm going to ask you to go back to that move on Matt Tiff they talked about earlier in 14. Why did you pick that spot there to make the move?
Well, I'm watching the replay there. Well, I was really beating a lot of people right there. I could really get in that corner a lot, the last corner a lot deeper. Yeah, that's my fault. That was definitely not his fault. Now watching the replay, I got in there and got loose up under him trying to keep off of him. But I'm very sorry to him. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. Very sorry to Matt. I definitely didn't mean to wreck him, but definitely had the better car in my opinion. But hats off to those guys. I mean, that's the Gibbs team. That's the best of the best. So to be faster than them at the end was pretty dang cool.
That was Justin Marks, by the way, that came over to congratulate him. And now, congratulations to you. I'll let you go celebrate with your family.
Thank you guys so much. Hope everybody enjoyed the show.
Oh, we did.